Welcome again. Right now we're at Colossians chapter 3, verses 1 through 4. Set your minds on things above. Paul says, "If then you were raised together with Christ, seek the things that are above, where Christ is, seated on the right hand of God." Remember that the scriptures tell us that we were crucified with Christ. By faith, we look upon the cross and we say, "I am crucified with Christ." Galatians chapter 2, verse 20. No. He wasn't just our substitute. He was a whole lot more than a substitute. In fact, in that way, he wasn't a substitute. We were crucified with him. And when he rose from the dead, we rose with him in newness of life. And that is the born again experience. We have put off the old self, the old sinful self is dead. Romans chapter 6, how can you who are dead to sin live in it any longer? Therefore, Paul said here, if indeed your old self, the old sinful self is dead, 100% dead, and you raised with him, if you were raised with Christ, then set your minds on things above. Set your minds on the things that are above, not on the things that are on the earth. For you died, and your life is hidden with Christ in God. When Christ, our life, is revealed, then you will also be revealed with him in glory. Paul says it over and over again. With Christ, we were crucified with him. We rose with him. We will appear with him. Jesus wasn't our substitute that just went to pay a debt. No, we died with him. We rose with him. We will appear with him. Paul makes it very clear that now that you are born again, now that you are raised with him, then you should set your minds on things above, not on the earthly things. Remember what the scripture says, that all flesh is as grass, and the glory of the flesh, the beauty of it, is like the flowers of the field. Sure, it's beautiful now, but very soon it will corrupt, and it will be gone forever. Nothing but dust. Even the memory of it will be gone forever. And that includes all material things. I'm talking about money. I'm talking about cars. I'm talking about homes, houses. I'm talking about everything of material substance. Everything that your earthly eyes can see will one day be nothing but dust. And it's coming sooner than you think. So don't set your mind on earthly things. Set your mind on heavenly things. Set your mind on the things that will last forever. Remember, Jesus said, don't build treasure here. Don't store up treasure here on earth where moth and rust or thieves can break in and steal. In other words, hey, it's corruptible, okay? This is temporary. Build your treasure in heaven. And how do you do so? You obey God. Jesus said, give to the poor and you will have treasure in heaven. Jesus said, when you obey God, you will have reward in heaven. Until next time, seek him with all your heart. And if you do, you will find him. Call upon him and he will show you great and mighty things. Love you guys.